Morning to one and all present here. Our topic is about piano family and the different key instruments in it. What is a key instrument? A keyboard or instrument is a musical instrument which is played by pressing keys, which are actually rows of levers which are striked to produce music. Now my teammates will present a short skit about different key instruments.
Hi dude.
Hi bro.
Hi. How are you?
I'm fine. Do you know about the project day?
No, I'm not. Can you please tell me about it?
Yeah, like every year we have a project day this year. And the topic this year is about the family of the piano family.
Oh, please. Can you tell me the names of it?
Yeah, sure. There are 9 instruments that I know. They are accordion, celestial, dulcetone, electronic keyboard, harmonium, harpsichords, organ, pianos, and synthesizer.
Can you please explain about it?
Yeah, I know a guy in a class. He knows more about these things. I'll call him.
The accordion was invented by Timofey Woronzow from 1820 and Ivan Sizov from 1830. The instrument is mostly used in Europe, North America, and America. The instrument is played by compressing and expanding the bellows while simultaneously playing the keys and pressing the buttons. While opening the palates, the air goes through the accordion, and this in turn vibrates to produce music. Celesta. The celesta was invented in 1886 by the Parisian harmonium builder Auguste Moustel. It is mostly played in America, Northern America, and Europe. The celesta is played by pressing keys, which are connected to hammers. And when the keys are pressed, they activate hammers, which strike the sound bar, and this in turn vibrates to produce music. Dulcetone. The instrument was designed by Thomas Maxwell of Glasgow in the 1860s. The dulcetone is mostly used in Rome, New Zealand, and Europe. The dulcetone is played in a similar way to the celesta. It is also played by pressing keys, which are connected to hammers, which strike the sound bar and vibrate and produce sound. Electronic keyboard. It was developed in 1874 by inventor Elisha Gray. It is used all over the world due to its portability and effectiveness. The electronic keyboard is played by pressing keys, which are actually rows of levers connected to music. So when you press keys, it produces music. Harmonium. It was first invented by Alexandre Dibain in 1840 in France. It is mainly used in India and England. It makes sound by blowing air through the reeds. So when you open the bellow, air goes through it. This causes the steel inside the harmonium to vibrate, producing sound. The harmonium can make sound using hands playing the keyboard, and play. It can also be played by foot pedals.
Harpsichord. The player depresses a key that rocks over a pivot in the middle of its length. The harpsichord was most likely invented by the Rucker's family in the 16th century. It is mainly used in England, Spain, Italy, and Germany. The harpsichord is almost the same as celesta. It has strings connected horizontally through the music desk, and when you press the keys, the strings vibrate and produce sound. Organ. An organ is a keyboard instrument in which sound is produced by pipes or reeds to which wind is supplied. The Greek engineer Ctesibus of Alexandria is credited with inventing the organ in the 3rd century BC. It is mainly used in Europe and the USA. Organ is produced when the The air passes through, and when the key is pressed, the air produces the sound. Piano. It is played using a keyboard, which is a row of keys and small levers that the performer presses down. It was found by Bartolomeo Cristofori in the early 18th century. United States, China, and most of Europe use piano. The piano has strings connected vertically, and when the player depresses a key, the string vibrates and produces sound. Synthesizer. They are often played with a musical keyboard, but they can be controlled via a variety of other devices. It was found by the American RCA Corporation in 1960. It is mainly used in America and Europe. This is a picture of a synthesizer. The project was done by Amanindran, Bharatram, Avinash, Suhas, and Vaishant. We all